deal with this? Oh, Brandon, have you ever met Brandon? You sure look like mine, but I think it's a different color. This guy is still like mine. This guy right here. This guy bought his shirt. Did he buy it from that one place? I know I did. I did. This guy, he bought it from that one place too. I can't even believe it. I love him. His face reminds me of my brother. My brother had a face. His face looks like mine in his shirt. His shirt is a different color.
Yeah, well, I'm the same shade as Dixon here. Well, goddamn it, Pap. Why did you abandon me all these years?
Badness!
No. I can't believe this. I was trying to have him rub my face for 7 months. I did. No. I can't believe this. Oh, Brandon!
Yeah, well, you know, he's,
look at that guy.
Well.
I see the night sky.
How terrible it is.
My pussy smells like a piece of shit.
I wrap my tool because I'm not a fool.
Oh my god.
That, but piece 15 years from now,
I'm scared.
I will no longer be with you.
I can't
imagine. You will have to fend for yourself, sir.
I can do it, Pappy. I can feel my hair growing in my head. I'm a man. I'm a man now.
Hey, buddy, come over here. Come over here and smell my car.
Can you let me in?
You just came at the right time. Come over here and take a seat.
Thank you all so kindly.
They used to call me Bald England when I was a tuna fish. Okay. And now I'm a big man. And I turned into feet.
Look at those ugly cows over there.
Oh, look at that sweater, Martha.
It's thicker than my pubic hair.
Their camel toes hang down to their toes.
Look at this shirt. It reminds me of how dry my vagina's been lately.
You need to use the Vagisil.
Oh, that stuff never works.
You'll never be a professional hockey player. My father was, and he was the best. He always did it right.
Why are you touching me on my inner thigh like that? I won't appreciate that shit.
You come back here when I'm talking to you. You let me touch your thigh when I want to touch it. Your father did. Motherfucker.
You're a weak little bitch. You know that? You're picking on somebody who ain't your own size. You know what kind of a little bitch you are?
Shut the fuck up, you little faggot. You listen to me and you listen to me now. Do you know how many fucking assholes have been on this stringer, wrapped around this stringer? You don't know what gay is, you little silly fuck. That little bright shirt ain't fooling no one. You said you never even found the penetration. You don't know who I am, you don't know who
well,
this is.
Wrap this is around my dick.
God damn it, I'm trying to teach the youth. I'm trying to inform these silly little fags what the real word of the definition. You fucking...
Bitch!
Yes, it would appear you're on the list, sir.
Thank you, thanks.
Yes, what's the name?
Brian Andercock and my girlfriend here, Susie Dexon.
It appears you are scheduled for genital warts.
Excuse me?
Genital warts,
genital warts, yes. Yes, genital warts.
Alright, well, I just, make sure that you don't sit on it the wrong way.
Sit on it? I will never do that. I never sit on my warts.
Oh, yeah, well, how's it going, fellas?
Who are you?
I'm Andy Sandborg, and I'm here to tell you that if you don't sit on my mustache, you get disqualified from the race. And that's the law. Indeed.
Shit.
So, mustache now. My mustache.
Bitch.
Yes, indeed, my mustache. And I'm gonna look you in the eye when you do it.
You son of a cock!
Your cock was a son.
He really means it.
Yeah, wise guys, yeah.
I wish I had a mustache.